Don't you see we must keep in our place? We're occupied. Yes, I can understand that she amuses. But to let her stroke you, kiss your hair, is hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit well. What you teach and say doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
Or cares if we come or go.
Oh, Told us you would do. I want I'm not afraid to man, not a king or god. A thief I need, a crime.
Do it! He says he's God! He's a blasphemer! He'll conquer you! And us and every Caesar!
Important, but to keep me Folgers happy, I must love him.
Crucify him! Crucify him! Crucify, 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 crucify him! Crucify him! Crucify, 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 crucify him! Crucify him! Crucify, 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 crucify!
Thank you.
mother doing? Where is my mother? Who is my mother? My God, why have you forgotten me?
production and gay. These voices, I'm counting it every season, they get better.
Yeah.
And he was unable to help us out with our set design and construction and our lighting and whatnot. And this was at the last minute. So here it is Monday of Tech Week, and there's nothing. So there are some families that the stage company and the young performers really, really love to thank. The Avendanzo family, thank you very much. Nick Arguido, Nick Bolians, who's Andy's ass, his dad. Phil Holding, thank you for coming and helping build and paint and whatever. Ryan Shars, for spending hours in the middle of the morning helping, hanging, setting, and building. Lexi Spears, and of course, everybody who did spend hours this afternoon doing up so much and really appreciate it. There's one student I want to bring forward. Her name is Daska. She's going to be graduating Daska King last summer, right? She was in Lucky Stitch.